I am Ra. I greet you in the love and in the light of the one infinite creator. We communicate now. Question 59.1. Questioner, could you first tell me the instrument's condition and why she feels so tired? Answer, I am Ra. This instrument's condition is as previously stated. We cannot infringe upon your free will by discussing the latter query. Question 59.2. Questioner, would it be any greater protection for the instrument if, name, changed his sitting position to the other side of the bed? Answer, I am Ra. No. Question 59.3. Questioner, I have a question from Jim and it states, I think that I have penetrated my lifelong mystery of my anger at making mistakes. I think that I have always been aware subconsciously of my ability to master new learning, but my desire to successfully complete my work on Earth has been energized by the Orion group into irrational and destructive anger when I fail. Could you comment on this observation? Answer, I am Ra. We would suggest that as this entity is aware of its position as a wanderer, it may also consider what pre-incarnative decisions it undertook to make regarding the personal or self-oriented portion of the choosing to be here at this particular time-space. This entity is aware, as stated, that it has great potential, but potential for what? This is the pre-incarnative question. The work of sixth density is to unify wisdom and compassion. This entity abounds in wisdom. The compassion it is desirous of balancing has, as its antithesis, lack of compassion. In the more conscious being, this expresses or manifests itself as lack of compassion for self. We feel this is the sum of suggested concepts for thought which we may offer at this time without infringement. Question 59.4. Questioner. At the end of the second major cycle, there were a few hundred thousand people on Earth. There are over 4 billion people on Earth today. Were the over 4 billion people that are incarnate today in the Earth planes and not incarnate at that time, or did they come in from elsewhere during the last 25,000 years? Answer, I am Ra. There were three basic divisions of origin of these entities. Firstly, and primarily, those of the planetary sphere you call Moldek, having become able to take up third density once again, were gradually loosed from self-imposed limitations of form. Secondly, there were those of other third density entrants or neophytes whose vibratory patterns matched the Terran experiential nexus. These then filtered in through incarnative processes. Thirdly, in the past approximate 200 of your years, you have experienced much visiting of the wanderers. It may be noted that all possible opportunities for incarnation are being taken at this time due to your harvesting process and the opportunities which this offers. Question 59.5. Questioner, just to clarify that, could you tell me approximately how many mind, body, spirit complexes were transferred to Earth at the beginning of this last 75,000-year period? Answer, I am Ra. The transfer, as you call it, has been gradual. Over 2 billion souls are those of Moldek which have successfully made the transition. Approximately 1.9 billion souls have, from many portions of the creation, entered into this experience at various times. The remainder are those who have experienced the first two cycles upon this sphere or who have come in at some point as wanderers, some wanderers having been in this sphere for many thousands of your years, others having come far more recently. Question 59.6. Questioner, I'm trying to understand the three spirals of light in the pyramid shape. I would like to question on each. The first spiral starts below the Queen's Chamber and ends in the Queen's Chamber. Is that correct? Answer, I am Ra. This is incorrect. The first notion of upward spiraling light is as that of the scoop, the light energy being scooped in through the attraction of the pyramid shape through the bottom or base. Thus the first configuration is a semi-spiral. Question 59.7. Questioner, would this be similar to the vortex you get when you release water from a bathtub? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct, except that in the case of this action the cause is gravitic, whereas in the case of the pyramid the vortex is that of upward spiraling light being attracted by the electromagnetic fields engendered by the shape of the pyramid. Question 59.8. Questioner, then the first spiral after this semispiral is the spiral used for study and healing. Relative to the Queen's Chamber position, where does this first spiral begin and end? Answer, I am Ra. The spiral which is used for study and healing begins at or slightly below the Queen's Chamber position depending upon your earth and cosmic rhythms. It moves through the King's Chamber position in a sharply delineated form and ends at the point whereby the top approximate third of the pyramid may be seen to be intensifying the energy. Question 59.9. Questioner, the first spiral is obviously different somehow from the second and third spirals since they have different uses and different properties. The second spiral then starts at the end of the first spiral and goes up to the apex. Is that correct? Answer, I am Ra. This is partially correct. The large spiral is drawn into the vortex of the apex of the pyramid. However, some light energy which is of the more intense nature of the red, shall we say, end of the spectrum is spiraled once again, causing an enormous strengthening and focusing of energy which is then of use for building. Question 59.10. Questioner, and then the third spiral radiates from the top of the pyramid. Is this correct? Answer, I am Ra. The third complete spiral does so. This is correct. It is well to reckon with the foundation semispiral which supplies the prana for all that may be affected by the three following upward spirals of light. Question 59.11. Questioner, now I am trying to understand what happens in this process. I'll call the first semispiral zero position and the other three spirals 1, 2, and 3, the first spiral being a study in healing. What change takes place in light from zero position to the first spiral that makes that first spiral available for healing? Answer, I am Ra. The prana scooped in by the pyramid shape gains coherence of energetic direction. The term, upward spiraling light, is an indication, not of your up and down concept, but an indication of the concept of that which reaches towards the source of love and light. Thus all light or prana is upward spiraling, but its direction, as you understand this term, is unregimented and not useful for work.